For the fifth time this season, a Troy Trojans football game has been decided by 7 points or less. Last Saturday, the Trojans and the Louisiana Lafayette Ragin Cajuns went head-to-head in a thriller, with the Trojans sneaking away with a 31-24 victory.
It was a weird game. It really was. I knew it was going to be a tough game. These guys, you know, they present themselves as a contender every year. As far as I'm concerned, it looks like, you know, and they were one loss down, and they knew they needed to beat us to get into the tiebreaker thing on the one loss championship.
I played a terrible game. Obviously, everybody saw that, but you know, our defense, you know, they've been playing well these past 2 games. They played very well. They kept us in the game.
We knew what we had to do out there, so we went out there as a team and just decided to rally around each other and get the job done. And that's exactly what we did tonight.
Twice, when Troy found themselves down in the ball game, it took just one big play both times to swing the momentum back their way. The first was on a 75-yard punt return for a touchdown from senior Jarrell Jernigan, the first of his career.
The first man that was down there, I guess he thought I was going to fair catch it. And then when the bomb, I caught the ball, I just my first instinct was to slide to the right and make a miss. And then once I seen that, the punt return team had everything sealed off, and I just hit the gap and went.
The second came in the fourth quarter, with ULL looking to go up on the Trojans by 11 points. Cajun quarterback Chris Mason fumbled the football, only to have it recovered by Trojan Brian Willis, going 62 yards the other way.
I seen the quarterback go in, and he tried to duck his head, and before he ducked his head, Masquo had made collision with him. And then the ball head went behind Mario, and then B. Willis seen it. B. Willis picked it up, and he just took off down the field.
My eyes got big. I saw it, and we've been working on, like, every Sunday, we go out there and work on ball drill, scoop and score. And I saw it, and I scooped it, and at least I tried to score.
The victory against ULL keeps Troy undefeated in the Sun Belt Conference this season. Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.